Hello, my name is Ryan Dunn, Toadworks. We are in the office today doing some pedal demos. Today, we, in addition to all the other ones we're doing Roundabout Turbo. Now, Roundabout Turbo is essentially a passive signal looper, just like our regular Roundabout. A couple differences, though. With Roundabout, you have a button to engage the pedal. It essentially engages both loops, but you select which loop is actually on at any one time with this switch. So click it on, and then it's going to be one of these loops. You can select which loop using this button. With Roundabout Turbo, you can actually have them both on at the same time. There's no master control for the pedal. It's like this switch controls loop A. This switch controls loop B. You can have just loop A on, or you can have just loop B on, or you can have them both on. So, again, it's just a mechanical switcher. It's all true bypass. It's designed to essentially turn on whatever's in each of these loops, without any sort of popping, etc. So, let's try loop A first. Right now we have our little Leo pedal in there. Try whatever's in loop B, which happens to be our Phantasm pedal. So you can go back and forth between them. Or you can have both on at the same time. Loop A, which is a little Leo. Now we'll add in loop B, which is a Phantasm. Now, one thing that Roundabout Turbo does that I don't know of any other loop pedal that does this, maybe they do, but I don't know about them, is allows you to reverse the order. Right now, by default, loop A comes first. So your signal comes in, it's rerouted through loop A, and then if you have loop B engaged, it'll get rerouted through loop B as well. But, you know, that's right now you've got distortion in front of the phaser. What if you like phaser in front of distortion? For a particular song, and you don't want to have to undo your whole pedal board, well, you can use Roundabout Turbo to reroute your signal path on the fly. This switch. Now, we've got loop B first. We've got phaser going into the overdrive. Here's the difference. Here's loop A first. B first. So it's not quite as modulated because the distortion's coming after the phaser. But if you put the phaser, the modulation after the distortion, B first. Modulation first, or modulation second. So here it is with loop B, which is the modulation first. And here it is with the distortion first. B first. is in each loop, the more interesting and complex the sounds can get. So we'll go ahead and kick on Pipeline, which is our harmonic vibrato pedal, after the Little Leo pedal. So we'll kick on loop A, we've got our Little Leo distortion for overdrive. And I'll put on our Pipeline pedal in addition. Now let's go ahead and add in the modulation of the Phantasm after that. Loop A is first in the series. So you get the tremolo effect, but then you get modulation on top of that, the phaser modulation. Reverse it. So now we've got Phantasm, we've got the phaser first, then it's being routed into the Little Leo, then the Pipeline. So rather than modulating the tremolo, it's going to be kind of the reverse. Function of roundabout is to be a mechanical looper to reroute your signal to one of two different effects or effect loops. Another function of roundabout is you can use it just like standard roundabout. You can use the roundabout turbo and on true bypass, as a matter of fact, to mechanically reroute your signal to one or more amplifiers. You can also have multiple guitars plugged in and select between them noiselessly on stage, so you have three guitars plugged in, you know, one, two, three, select between them, and have it go out to a single amplifier. Or you can have one guitar and have three amplifiers connected. So we'll demonstrate that now. So now what we have is we've got roundabout, turbo, guitar coming in, the output is going to one of the amplifiers, and we have a secondary amp connected to the send on loop A. It could just as easily be loop B, doesn't matter. And when I turn on loop A, what's going to happen is it's going to mechanically reroute my signal through this loop. Now it's not going to come back in, obviously, because I don't have anything connected here, but it'll just send it out to the other amplifier, and it should do so noiselessly. So you can, you know, create a manual, you know, hard tremolo or a hard pan if you like. Use in recording, or you can select between two different amplifiers while you're on stage. Do it with all the annoying pops you find in some of the other loopers out there in the market. So there it is. That's Roundabout Turbo. If you have any questions about it or need more information, you can find us on the web, www.toadworksusa.com.